the interloper. And in one piece as well. Not just any true soul would have succeeded in following my path through this place. You should be pleased. True soul. There is no excuse for you to not recognize your betters. But never mind. Your potential may outweigh your ignorance. I am Balthazar, chief advisor to General Thorne, and entrusted with a mission of utmost importance. Do you know what is at stake here? There is a relic here, one which General Thorne desires. No, needs. I will retrieve it for him, and you will help me. Ignorant you may be, you've shown some prowess in scouting and combat by making it this far.
This necromancer has Kethric's trust. Helping him could be just what you need to gain access to the man himself.
I do not need you or your help, but you are here in spite of that, so I may as well make use of you. The relic is close, but the way is barred and Shar's dead are uncooperative. Clear the path for me by blade, cunning, or whatever it takes. I will remain here until you have succeeded or fallen.
I'd trust this gas bag about as far as I can throw him, which isn't far. But perhaps better to play along, for now.
I will assign flesh to aid you on your way. Ring this bell, and he will come. My brother is no intellectual powerhouse, but he is strong, loyal, and punctual. Should a fight turn against you, remember the bell. Devil is of no relevance to my goal. Besides, it seems you handled him well enough. I no longer hear that blasted singing of his. Perhaps I will seek out his carcass, should I be afforded the opportunity. Surely there are some parts I could put to use. In part, yes. My poor unborn twin. Mother always resented me for it, said I strangled him in the womb. If you can believe such tripe. Besides, once I developed my powers, I fetched him from the graveyard and brought him back. Gave him a new, better body. Alas, Mother was not pleased. My creations need tending to. Not that it's any of your concern. This one's broken. He once tormented me as a youth, lifetimes ago. Now he serves me forever. No rest for you yet, Mikan. You will serve me until I am satisfied. We're still close. She's in a jar on the shelf over there. Flesh will remain here until called. But don't fear, he has very sharp hearing. I chose his ears myself. Now, get to work.
Nothing of value comes easy. Overcome my trials and win my embrace.
I shall prove myself worthy, Lady Shar.
The bowl contains an ancient rust-colored bloodstain. It forms a neat disc, as if spilled calmly and willingly.
This is one of Lady Shar's trials. Allow me. It's important. Stealth is a virtue derived from her very essence.
Soft step is better than any armor. A plaque that once bore the teachings of Lady Shar, but now unreadable.
Initiates walked these halls once, seeking to become dark justices. I will follow in. I will succeed.
another bowl, bearing the stains of an ancient blood offering.
Another trial. I need to do this, same as before. Lady teaches us that we are our own worst enemy much of the time. Her embrace will elude us until we shed that which holds us back.
That's a friendly looking shadow.
I smell a trap.
Blessed already, haven't you? Move on with your life! Got it.
Sometimes the only way out is through.
breathing, despite everything.
Take two of you.
Hungry for the slaughter. What now?
The bowl, bearing the stains of an ancient blood offering.
Another trial. Allow me, please. These were said to be sure of foot in even the darkest recesses of Lady Shar's embrace. I must remember where to step, and have faith that she will guide me. I must remember where to step, and that she will guide me.
Watch your back.
I shall be here in thy camp for whenever thou hast need of my services. Be assured, it is not by choice. Thou walkest alone. On all these harsh nights, thou hast sought no company. Love is no domain of mine, but it is often cited as the purpose of mortal life. Wherefore turn, and thus thou art. Fate, dost thou require a new al? Then thou must return. This is the price of that. Well counted. By doom and dusk, I strike thy name from the archives. Rise.
Shouldn't have wished to live in more interesting times.